go back with some new ideas from the old country. The German fleet sails again. Some 60 vessels taking part in the first big shakedown cruise, combined with manoeuvres in the Baltic. Plans to rebuild the force were first laid in 1955. Now they're taking shape with typical Teutonic thoroughness. 10,000 officers and men are already serving. The full strength of 25,000 will probably be reached within 3 years. 18 squadrons in all. Pictures taken at a missile test center.